Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Panthers. Today is Wednesday, February 1st. I'm Charlotte Campana.
And I'm Hannah Kiter, and this is the WDOC.
Calling all boys interested in playing DP volleyball. There will be an interest meeting tomorrow at 2:30 in Coach Remy's room, 4122. Trials will be February 13th and 14th in the DP gym, and you must have a cleared athletic physical on file.
Spanish Honor Society's mandatory meeting has been postponed for tomorrow.
Hey Panthers, Tuesday, February 7th will be the third blood drive of the school year. It'll take place in the PAC lobby. Signups will be during A and B lunch till Monday, February 6th. VPA is challenging CIS to see who can donate the most blood. Please consider donating. Now, let's get to our eye in the sky, Ardell Arleonce. Can you hear us, Ardell?
Hello, hello. My name is Ardell Arleonce of DP. I am here to give you your weather and traffic report. But first, a political statement, if I may. DP is the best, because I'm going to be there. Thank you. Sunny skies, no rain today, traffic looks light, and not at all heavy like the weight of Dr. Phillips High School on my back. I am perfectly fine and signing off for your information. But before I sign off, make sure you attend my film festival, March 31st. Be there or be square. Now back to my news desk.
Attention female athletes, it's that time of the year. Flag football chats are Monday and Tuesday, the 6th and the 7th after school, from 2:45 to 4:15. Come join our fast-paced, thrilling sport filled with lots of fun and excitement. Please have a cleared sports physical and cleared ECG exam. For more info, please see Coach Jones in room 5106A.
DPHS presents the Black History Showcase. The showcase will be held on February 24th. Join the Remind at BLKHX for more information.
During the month of February, the Black Student Union is excited to host a number of prominent community members in our annual speaker series. We are excited to kick off the month with DP's finest, Mr. Rodney Wells. Coach Wells' conversation is open to all Panthers during their lunch period. Please continue to check the Panther Post and WDOC for more details on the dates and locations of our guests, including local DJ Johnny Magic and Orlando City Commissioner Burns, among others.
That's been the WDOC. I'm Charlotte Campana.
And I'm Hannah Kiter. Have a wonderful Wednesday.
Sydney's sleeping on the job again.
No, you guys got off your own help. If you actually contributed
to the
news. I have stuff I have to...